In an area known for stray dogs, a pack of them mauled a 56-year-old woman to death. And after a week of searching,
the dogs were very aggressive. We had to chemically capture one of them.
Stanislaus Animal Services have quarantined all six dogs.
They were seen on video, and we caught them based upon their pictures. They're mostly German Shepherd mix, a Rottweiler mix, just a blend of all sorts of dogs.
What could draw an animal to want to kill a human like that?
It's just that pack mentality. There's just one leader that will just take them through becoming and killing a human being. They will bite, they will chase, they will do things that normal dogs that we have in our homes would not do.
Ruben Alvarez says he came into contact with the pack 4 months ago.
They did try to attack me when I went back in the backyard, so I just had to chase them down. I see them like across the street. They're always looking for food, but I've never seen them like really physically attack anybody.
The department won't let us shoot video of the dogs, now deemed dangerous. But there's an interesting part to this story. One of those dogs had six puppies, and they'll be up for adoption Friday.
I'm not sure which one is the actual pack leader, but I can assure you that one of them is the mother of these cute little puppies.
Although six dogs will be euthanized for a vicious killing, six playful puppies have been taken off the streets and will go to good homes. In Modesto, Dana Griffin, KCRA 3 News.